Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today is gonna be another cringy vlog as usual. It's 11:53 a.m. March 11th, 2019. But so today, the only thing for sure that I know I'm gonna do today is go to like this painting thing, I guess, with my friend Kennedy. Hopefully that doesn't get canceled, but it's 11:53 now, but I'm bored, so I think I'm just going to like take a shower, maybe go outside. Maybe if my friend is home, then I can go to her house there. Sorry. So right now, I'm just sitting with my friend right here. Just let me put it right here, you know? Right here. That was weird. Sitting, you know? I like I think Motomoto likes you. Okay, sorry. Back when I am done taking a shower. This is gonna be like at 1 because I'm so slow. Yay.
You should know I never took a shower. That's how late.
So it's like 1 o'clock now, I think. Let me check. Oh, it's not. I thought it was 1.
Dude, okay.
It's 2 o'clock, 2:20. Oh god, the whole is still on the table. I just ate breakfast. It's like at 12 o'clock. And I prayed and everything. For lunch, I don't know. I'm gonna clean the table first because I didn't clean the table. Yeah. But for lunch, I think I'm gonna have a burger from last night, or I might just go to Kennedy's and eat something there. That was my brother's mess, but it's fine. I'll be nice and clean it up. Cause I'm always not. No, I'm not.
Really not. Actually.
Put that in the sink. Oh.
It's okay. Just threw the thing in the sink, you know.
That was just Bianca texting me. How was that noise? I just like, you know. So that was weird. Did I just go like this? Okay, sorry. I don't know about this tea anymore. Okay, good. I'm gonna go in the garage after I clean the table. Sorry, I didn't know what I was talking about. I literally just said, I think I just said like, I'll check back out the footage. Let me go to the garage. I meant let me go to the sink, and I accidentally stopped the video. Something's wrong with me, guys. I mean, yeah. Cleaning the table with this little wet towel. Oh, we have to put this in the sink. I'll be back. Oh my god.
Can I just make it?
So now I clean the table. So let's go outside and see what my brother and Yara are doing. My brother and his friend. Don't work. They locked the door? No, they didn't. Okay.
Garage door.
I'm vlogging, so. Oh no, then. No, that's not for today. That's for like this week, someday this week. What? I just told you. Thank you for making the signs, though. Let me see how they look like. Don't use all one color, though. I'm gonna get drunk. Four is coming. No. 4 o'clock. Oh, it's in the fridge. Because we have like three, four. No. You have one fridge in the garage. One fridge in the garage, one in the laundry room, and one in the kitchen, duh. But we have Diet Cokes. Ooh, Danimals. Mm-hmm. Santa Cruz Organic. This is old, I think. It says best used by May 24th, 2020. So that's like next year. May before. Oh, wait. What's in the. Oh, there's gelato in here, and my mom didn't tell me. Okay, thanks. I just discovered that, now I'm gonna eat all of it. There's ravioli. I'm having that for dinner. Yes. I'm gonna put my phone in here. Hopefully it doesn't fall. You're done?
Hey guys, so we're in the car with... Sarah! We're in the car with...
Oh.
And...
Oh.
Yeah. We're in the car with... And And we're eating our Frosties from Wendy's.
Tell him my number. Oh, sorry. It's a different person. Tell him. It's Matthew.
Ah!
Oh, shoot.
You mean
Young Chef West?
You know what's his name again? Michael Smith?
Yeah. I meant to say Michael.
Let's search him up.
But she said Matthew. Guys,
I'm back. It's like, what time is it? Move your head. Oh.
If you want to play, let's play volleyball. You don't know. No, over there.
Fine. You want to be on camera?
Fine. 3, 2, 1. No, for you. Let's play volleyball.
You have a ball.
No.
Iceberg. Come on, Kennedy. Oh, we can go outside or something. And
have a Frosty. Or an outside table.
Because you finished your Frosty.
No, let's come back and eat. Play sorry.
Let's go. Kennedy. Oh, look at the heart. It's really beautiful. Just like my heart.
Oh.
You missed. Come, come. Pass.
Where's mine?
Over there.
Oh, how do you know?
Because I left mine here.
Yeah.
Kennedy told me to do this.
Yeah.
I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking.
Brushes 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 4. Right? This is Big Papa. So if I say pick up your Big Papa, this is who I'm talking about. Okay? He's gonna do all the background and the whole color of the llama, right? Whole beans. Does everybody have an apron on? I know, you guys look like you're a messy bunch. All right. This one right here, this is Little Mama. Oh. If I say Little Mama, this is who I'm talking about, right? Little Mama. So if you've got a Big Papa and a Little Mama, you're bound to have a squirt. This is squirt. Is that random? Okay. All right. Now, I'm going to teach you guys how to wash your brush out without making a mess, okay? Always leave your cup on the table.
Yeah.
Okay? Hold it with one hand. Take your other hand and get your brush and kind of smoosh it in the bottom of the cup like you're smooshing berries. Swirl it around, tap it on the edge of the cup, and then wipe it on your neighbor. That means it's dirty, right? No, don't wipe it on your neighbor. Don't wipe it on. Only if it's your mama. Okay. It's your mama, 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 mama. All right, so really, once you wash it out, just take it and wipe it on that paper that's on the table. If you're still getting a lot of paint, go back and wash it again. Once you feel like it's clean enough, this is what I want you to do. I want you to take your napkin, fold them in half. Get your brush. Put it in the middle of the napkin and fold it like a taco. It's a Papa taco. It's a Papa taco. Creative, huh? You gotta squeeze them real good so all that water gets out. You don't want that water going in your next paint color and crying down your canvas, because then your mama cries and I cry and you cry and I'll see you by y'all. Don't want to do that. All right, now, since your paint plate is under your easel, this is what you do. Pretend I'm playing in the purple paint. I'm like, man, I need the black paint now. All you gotta do is rotate it around till that paint's facing you, then dab your little brush in there. It's all good. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. All right, now, I'm gonna give you all a few tips real quick before we get started. Your easels. Go ahead and raise that block up on yours. This stick right here, always make sure that this stick is going straight up. Sometimes we wiggle them and the leg goes to the right, leg goes to the left, does the hokey pokey, goes all the way around. Just make sure he's all the way straight up and down. Also make sure that your canvases are always leaning back away from you. If you start pushing on that tray at the bottom, he starts to stand up, and then guess what? You got mama in your lap. All right? We don't want mama in our lap. Righty? Righty. Our little tip, this thing right here. Strap. This is your crazy, and I don't want to see your crazy out in class. So you take this and you stick it inside the apron so he doesn't jump in your paint.
I put it in here.
Only you get to paint. Your apron doesn't get to paint. Crazy. All right, so that's what that is. Let's see, what did I forget? My name is Andrea. I'm not going to ask y'all's names, don't worry. Unless y'all have it written on your faces or something. I'm Andrea, or Z, last letter of the alphabet. Easy to remember. You got Kiana there, that's Kiana. Hey, Kiana. Hey, Yana. Now, she's your floor artist. So anytime you need a little extra help, or if you need extra paint, raise your hand, and Kiana's going to keep an eye out on you. She'll bring you whatever you need, okay?
Extra paint.
All right. So Mr. Llama here, Partey Llama. So you guys have picked your own paint colors, right? Mm-hmm. Right? So I know a few people, they're like, oh, I don't want a party hat. You don't have to have that party hat. Just because I put it on there with chalk does not mean you have to have it, okay?
I'm
going to raise this up so y'all can see, because it's really rusty. For my long-distance friends out there, I'm on TV. I'm famous. Hey, Mom! I finally made it. Yeah. All right. Y'all ready to paint?
Yes, finally. Please.
Okay.
Okay, please.
So, for this color right here, that's the one that I'm going to do. It's actually the dark green and the white mixed up on my plate, and then I paint my background. Now, some people are doing purple. Purple's kind of see-through. Add white to it. It'll lighten it a little bit, but it'll also thicken it, cover it a little bit better.
Add white
that
to
also
it?
Goes for yellow or the coral color that I gave some of y'all. All right? So, I'm going to teach y'all how to outline your llama without making it all messy. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to take my Big Papa, and I'm going to mix it with the green. I may or may not use all that green. I don't know yet. So I'm just going to push some white over into my background color. Mix it up, oh yeah. Now you're welcome to throw another color together in that. Make a wild, crazy color. I don't care. It's your paint that goes up in your house. All right. So watch me do this, and then you guys do, okay? This is how we outline around our critter. Anytime you have a critter, you got to go around it, right? So what you're going to do, I got a whole lot of paint on my brush, guys. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go on the outside of that marker line really slow. See that little angle right there? I'm going to turn my brush. I'm going to pull it down just like this. Put the corner of my brush in the corner of the line right there. This is what I want you to do. I want you to outline the whole llama all the way around. Do y'all see that yellow chalk line for his sunglasses?
Yeah.
So go around that. If you're keeping your sunglasses, you're not keeping your sunglasses. I guess you could try to paint over it. I don't know. But see how slow I'm going, and it makes a nice clean line around my animal here? Go nice and slow. Once you've got them all outlined, then you can go back and fill the background in.
No, I can't.
So I'm going to take my brush and go through here in between his ear and his hat. Yeah, right there. Go up and around, up and around. Please don't chop his ear off. That's what makes him cool. Long as God have an ear. There we go. Around his sunglasses here. He is such a cool llama. There you go. Put that corner of that brush in those little corners right here by his fur. Just put that corner in there. And pull down. Ta-da! See, he's outlined. Now I can go back and I can be a little mess. I've had practice, I'm sorry. Here, I'm gonna go slow. Okay. All right. Ooh, that tickled my feet. Did y'all feel that on the concrete floor?
Well, no, not really.
All right.
Yeah, no.
So you just fill in your background. Make sure you don't have any white speckles on your background. If you see little white speckles, that just means you need to put more paint right there. Should be nice and slippery, guys.
Slippery.
If you're brushing your paint on there and it's scratching, grab more paint. Grab a whole wall of paint. We are not going to run out. All right? Here we go. Lovely llama. Your painting will turn out beautiful.
Oh my God, she's good.
All right, so some of y'all have never been in here, so I'm going to show you that the edges of your canvas, see the sides right here? You can paint this right here.
Yeah.
Like this. You can paint the left side. You can paint the right side. You can paint the top. Don't paint the bottom. We'll do the bottom at the very end of the class. That way it doesn't stick to your easel. So the top, yes, left, yes, right, yes, bottom, no, don't do it. Now, once you've got it all covered, this is what I want you to do. I want you to take your brush, and I want you to pet.
I'll do it my own way. I don't care anymore.
Okay. You know why? Because this is going to knock down any fat layers. Sometimes we get little clumps of paint. If you knock those little clumps of paint down just by brushing over it one more time, those will dry a little bit easier for you. We don't want any lumpy lumps. Lovely, lovely llama lumps. Yeah, don't mind.
Fast.
Right. Alrighty.
What?
Looky there. See, today I made my background a little bit darker than the other day. It's cool. It's all right. It's all good. Now, once you guys have painted your edges, you don't have to paint your edges. But once you're done with that, put your brush in the water. That's very important, guys. Always put your brush in the water when you're done painting.
It's going away fast. I'm doing it.
Yeah, I'm
having
a hard time keeping up.
She's
just well
practiced. Shangri-La.
Not where?
Right
there. Oh yeah, I got right here, kind
looking
of.
Looking good. Still a little bit. I'm going to do it for you.
Oh, can you do it for me?
Please. Right there. We'll
I already got this whole
side. Me too. So stop Brian.
Oh, yeah, okay, right on.
I'm joking though, so you got it too.
Cool. Awesome color. Very fancy colors.
Hi. So we're in. I'm sorry. With this three. So I'm taking over Sarah's vlog. We're like doing. We painted and we're drying our paint. So like I took over her vlog and I'm right here.
The time lapse is so long.
Oh my god, I have to get up. Okay.
Okay, it's gonna be nice though.
Sure.
Look, I made like my own little
signature. I'm doing that at the end.
No,
that's
no,
what
no,
you're
no, we're like, so we stole her phone and now we're in a art
and
gallery.
This is me, so go follow me on all my social media.
Yeah, me too.
K-Sizzles, Instagram, K-Sizzles.
Bianca, shut up. Bianca.
Twitter, Zola Simmer. YouTube.
So we're in this art place and we're painting llamas and
yeah.
Let me show you my beautiful.
No, I was. Okay, so here's my llama.
Yeah.
And then
there's Sarah.
That's mine. Hey, that's mine. Can I show yours? Yeah. That's Kenny's llama. I like, because yours has lots of confetti. And I like that one. That one's really nice. I like it because it's like, I'm pretty sure she's an artist or something because like that's really good. I'm gonna clean up, but because it's kind of messy. Bianca.
Do y'all need a nap? Y'all didn't go to school today. What the heck?
Yeah.
Who wants to have a birthday party here?
Yeah.
Bring your friend. Cake. That's your only friend right there?
I see how many days.
Okay. That's cool.
It's
a whole family. Whole family of llama lovers. I love it.
We've got napkins and we're gonna like. So
if you don't want to have your birthday here, who wants to come and paint a unicorn or a mermaid with their mama on Mama's Day? She does a mama one and you do a baby one. Young one. Little one. Doesn't have to be a baby one. Hi, Kim. I love you. Unicorn, you a llama, you a mermaid. That would be weird, you a mermaid. All right. Are you guys ready to finish up, Mr. Llama? Okay, get your squirt. I'm going to give you a fast lesson on Mr. Squirt. First of all, notice how long his bristles are. Okay, these are typically adult brushes, so don't go scrubbing with them. Don't go all crazy and scrub the paint on there. Don't do that. It'll break the bristles because they're long and delicate, okay? So, if you put a lot of pressure on the canvas when you're painting with this brush, what's going to happen is the bristles are going to flare out and you're going to get a fatter line. So if you're wanting a skinny line, get your paint on there and just barely use the tip of the bristles and drag your brush down, okay? It will also help to make a skinny line, like on the outline here. If you take a little bit of water on your brush, see what I'm doing? I'm just scooping some water with my brush, and I'm dripping it on the edge of my black paint. So I'm going to get, I probably put like 7 drops of water right there. And then I'm going to mix that water really good with my black paint. This is going to make it a little bit more inky.
Oh,
it's going to help us with our lines here.
And then, like,
so mix that water with the black paint.
Mix the water.
All right. Smooth your bristles out in that paint. Now, notice that everything is outlined except for the hat and the glasses. All right, but if you choose to outline those, that's perfectly fine, okay? So what I like to do is I like to start at the top. That way I don't accidentally drag my hand down in wet paint.
It's like 10 o'clock, I think. I'm not sure. I think it's 10. Let me check. It's 9:49. Oh! And, so I got back from Kennedy's mom dropped me off at, from, what's the place called? Oh my god, my hand. Well, like, I don't know if I vlogged at her house. Yes, I did. But we painted. I'll show you the final result at the end of this video. Or right here, you never know. Let's put it right here, you know? Yes, Sarah, make sure to put it right there. Right there. You know, right there. But yeah. And then we got some rainbow mirrors. Kennedy's marble. It was from like when they went to the movie, but like it's always good. Yeah. So this is basically the outro. Today was a fun day. Today was Monday. Tuesday was gonna be really fun because we're going to this thing. Yeah. And then, guys, I don't know if you know, my like upload schedule is basically like. My Monday vlog, let's say, like, vlogs on Monday, it's gonna go up on Tuesday. Tuesday, go up on Wednesday. Wednesday, go up on Thursday. Thursday, go up on Friday. And Friday, go up on Saturday. And then I don't vlog Saturday or Sunday. I made it no weekend. Unless, like, Saturday or Sunday, I'm going to Disneyland. Then I'm obviously vlogging because it's Disneyland. Which I might go. I really might go. But, you know, my hair's a mess again. That's what you get when you have short hair. But, yeah. So, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you didn't like this video, still give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe and follow me on Instagram, which will be linked in the description. Also, it's going to be right here. My Instagram is at Sarah_bar5. My TikTok is sarah.savage.potato, and then and then my Snapchat. No, I'm not giving you my Snapchat. Yeah. So yeah, I hope you liked this vlog. If you didn't, I don't care. I really don't care. See you tomorrow, which I'm gonna try to upload. No, never mind. Yeah, see you guys later tomorrow with another cringy vlog. I hope you like this cringy vlog. Bye.